Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and I don't know if you remember, but a few weeks ago I released a video here on my YouTube channel called 4 Easy Things to Draw in Adobe Illustrator. Well, that video was a small piece of what I want to talk to you about today, which is my new Skillshare class called 10 Easy Things to Draw in Adobe Illustrator. And I'm doing a special offer for the first 25 people. You can watch the whole thing for free. That link will be in the description below. And if you aren't one of the first 25 people, you can still get a free 2-week subscription to Skillshare. And that gives you access to all the classes on Skillshare, including mine. Anyway, this class is for complete beginners to Illustrator. So if you already feel pretty comfortable in Illustrator, this might not be the right class for you, although you probably will learn a few small things. I'll walk you through the process of drawing 10 easy things. We'll start off with a star, and then we'll create a moon, a leaf, and a rainbow. Next, we'll make a few more designs, a pie chart, location pointer, and a heart. And then finally, we'll move on to a settings gear, a laurel wreath, and a ribbon. And the cool thing about this class is that it starts off with very easy things, and then it gets a little harder as time goes on, but not too hard. You'll also be building off the tools you just learned in the earlier lessons. Things like the rectangle, the ellipse, the shape builder tool, and by the way, we use that one a lot. And of course, lots of keyboard shortcuts to help you get faster. Now for this class, you'll need a computer with Adobe Illustrator installed. And most of what we learn will be available on Adobe CS6 and newer. Then at the end of the class, you'll get a chance to upload a project and get feedback on it. And of course, I'm always available to answer any questions you might have during the course of the class. All right, are you ready? I know I am. Just click the link in the description and let's get started.